cannot stop here. Too many guards.
Maledette letters. I should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope.
Forget to visit my warehouse, town. But
perhaps I will have something for you.
Just because I'm a little pazzo, I am offering all of you the chance of a lifetime. My any work by a long partner.
Basta!
Just...
Oh,
no.
Oh,
no.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
this
way. I'm getting out of here. This is too much.
Sweet lady, protect me.
Impressive.
Commander of the local Temple forces, reserve guard wishes to enlist all men capable of bearing arms in a new, reorganized white militia. Joa Santita, in his generosity, is requesting all the
thank you.
thing.
Shit, run! Other way! Shit, run! Just let me run away, please.
Did I just see what I think I just saw? Really?
Well, that's certainly not a common sight.
They cannot catch him. He is too good, a true inspiration.
Don't kill me.
Playground, the temple of laundry line, and as a ball,
are the devil to get clean.
A famous new I cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria at Rosa in Fiore about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear? The pezzo di merda may hate me, but he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.
Whatever I did to deserve this punishment, I'm sorry!
Don't hurt me, please!
Egidio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me, Furbacchione.
Have you heard anything about my brother, Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
I hope he's all right. So... what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say?
Nothing.
Yes, bound to her. Probably not important.
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening planned. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
Why not release me? I have paid.
He is counting the money. Until it is counted, you cannot leave.
What is taking him so long?
Everything going well in there?
We have to go, Luigi, or we'll be late. I hope they let us go inside.
that?
Soon we will be there. Isn't the banker...
Signor, are you all right?
We are nearly there.
Wait, stop! Help!
We're on track.
I hope they let us go inside.
We're on track.
Where are we going?
Now we are making good time.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
Now we're going the right way.
Soon the party will be all around us.
Soon we will be there. Now we're going the right way.
Now we are making good time. We're on track. We are nearly there.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going? Going this way makes no sense.
Signor! Are you all right?
Soon we will be there.
I know, the city's pretty good. Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
Is there a reason for
it? Where are we going?
I hope they let us go inside.
The route you are taking is very...
Now we're going the right way. Isn't the banker the other way? I hope they let us go inside. Now we're going the right way. Soon this job will be over.
Soon the party will be all around us.
Hand me the chest, Luigi. I will bring it to the banker.
You may enter.
We can't go in.
You have to patrol by order of Cesare.
Porca puttana.
Cesare is here?
Luigi has been killed. We discovered his body at the Pantheon.
Luigi? We just let him in.
Claudia, and the banker is here.
Claudia, but the banker is here. Claudia, the banker is here.
Perché no? Ah, bene!
You'll give it away.
Hey, Yonda, you never thought it like me.
Or the bank.
No,
hello. Mind if I walk with you?
I'm good, gentlemen.
I've never been to see.
I do not mind.
I've never been to Trastevere before. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have there.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in those strong arms of yours.
You want to touch them?
What will I tell the priest in confession?
the bank.
Hello.
Hello.
Mind if I walk with you?
Yeah. I mean, I do not mind.
I've never been to Trastevere before. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have there.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in those strong arms of yours.
You want to touch them?
What will I tell the priest in confession?
Giocare un po' con te, bambina!
Money for you, banker.
I will take that. And that. You are dismissed.
Where did I put my coin purse?
Honoratissima.
Welcome to my party. I am Juan Borgia.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come.
I can tell.
I come to think of it.
My finer things in life
make power so strong. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one will stop.
Well, it depends who steals it.
You don't seem to understand, my dear. I own all the trees.
Not mine.
I watched you steal my garden.
I believe I've earned a free ride as repentance. In fact, I want you here all night long.
We have a long night ahead of us. That's certainly a coincidence.
Am I dreaming this?
You be lost down below.
You see an entertainment of some kind.
What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the Brotherhood of Man? Soon, we will be here once more, celebrating a united Italia! And then, the feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights! Cominciamo ora!
We did not agree to conquer Italia.
If your brilliant Captain General says we can do it, why not rejoice and let it happen?
You risk upsetting the delicate balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me, but I have the army, so I am making the decisions. Don't look so long. Enjoy yourself.
Things I have felt, seen, and tasted, I do not regret a moment of it.
A man of power must be contemptuous of delicacies.
But I gave the people what they wanted.
And now you pay for it. Il piacere immeritato si consuma da sé. Requiescat in pace.
got an order.
Another one.
I'd be better off somewhere else.